focused mainly on the academic aspect or the e-learning aspect of AVWA, where a learning management system was developed.
We interacted with Professor Derek Kitts, who was at the time also in charge of another e-learning software called Cool.
They talked of developing Cool, you know, as maybe an African-made product and one that can be used around, and it should be developed from within and used within.
The idea of collaborating across Africa immediately came up.
And that's how Chisimba was born.
Okay, Chisimba simply comes from a Malawi.
C'est la troisième année maintenant consécutive que Gatlin International participe à eLearning Africa. Une des principales motivations derrière cette participation, c'est que nous croyons fermement que l'éducation est un droit pour tous et que le mode e-learning est la meilleure façon pour nous de distribuer l'éducation, de s'assurer que tout le monde ait le même accès à l'éducation, la même qualité d'éducation.
How I can transfer to low specification.
Other LMS, I think it is a little bit more flexible.
So software development.
Ready for dispatch.
Réciproquement d'améliorer chacun sa manière de faire.
We're a company that is focused on the educational sector. We provide solutions for the educational market.
And so having computers in schools, as far as I am concerned, gives students a head start.
Students love it. And basically because of the computer.
Because nowadays for us to be employed, we need to be computer literacy.
I would like to be a computer engineer.
I want to be a doctor, but you...
Nouvelles technologies, éducation, développement, information, innovation. Rejoignez le grand réseau professionnel panafricain des secteurs technologiques, gouvernementaux, éducatifs. La conférence eLearning Africa. Un lieu de rencontre, d'enrichissement, de partenariat. Une atmosphère détendue pour que la jeunesse africaine bâtisse l'Afrique de demain. Rejoignez-nous du 27 au 29 mai prochain à Dakar.